Could be banned this time.
Same stuff is good. Honestly, Echo is a strong one. Echo carry their team.
I don't think a Shen ban is the best idea.
Why?
Because, like, it's not that, like, he doesn't carry. Like, we think any ban carries.
Invite.
There is no invite, isn't it? They just entered the code, right? There is no invite.
So Echo, was that their diamond?
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright, no, we had it. That was a pretty good laning for bot Nelson.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, there's some scratches. Why are people quitting?
Just move spectate.
I guess they're changing orders for like champ select.
I don't think it does that though. That's not how it.
Who's their final guy? Oh, it's Gamma something.
Mudkip.
Ezreal.
Gamma Mudkip.
Yeah. Alright.
Did Ezreal was gold? Oh.
No, he was silver. It was somebody else.
No, Gamma Mudkip was in the. Wait.
Is that a that's one of their subs? No, they put in one of their subs.
Fairy Dust. That was their Wukong, I think.
No, Fairy Dust was the Ezreal.
No, Gamma.
Thunderbird was Wukong.
Yeah. Everyone type in ready.
Okay, so let's see. What we should redo this game. Okay, no. Oh yeah, there we go. We need to react. No. I mean, don't react.
We need to
make them react. We need to initiate things instead of.
We have to control how they move on the.
When they started.
We need more vision.
If it's a 5-man invade, because I realized when they started last game, they were all spread out. I think there was 3 in the jungle, and then the.
Oh wait,
were...
so they were spread out? Okay, yeah. Well, I'll first pick Rum.
Geez, Albert, why does their guy want to see? All right, fine. Yeah, I'll be a friend, I guess. This guy just, I don't know who he was. It's one of their players.
Oh, they banned Braum.
Wait, are we first pick or second? Oh, they banned Braum.
Smart.
Where are the 3 bans last game again?
It was Shen, Vayne,
and Evelynn.
Yeah.
Get Vayne again.
I still like those Vaynes bans. Scar, and
they plan on playing against
Ezreal.
Who do we ban?
Ezreal.
He did. He shit.
Ezreal didn't do shit. Like he.
He dominated him.
Ezreal
ban like Echo.
Yeah,
Ezreal.
Ezreal wasn't that much of a
Echo.
Problem.
Wait, Elise is a solid ban.
I'm gonna stick with Leo if they don't pick it.
If they don't ban Lux, you could first pick Ahri.
If they pick Lux, they'll be able to just pick Ahri again and beat her in lane. And then if they don't ban Ahri, then I'm just gonna
ban
Ahri. Lux or
Ahri. We're gonna ban Ahri.
Oh, the Gangplank ban.
They're scared of my Gangplank.
Why?
Grab Lux before they do.
Why? I'll stick with the Leona. Wait, so you want Leona?
Yeah.
Or, yeah. You have Lux, right?
But.
Uh huh.
What? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, actually, I want to play Diana if I can.
Wait, you want to play Diana? I can grab yours.
If I can, yeah.
Yeah, I...
Wait, where? Top?
Yeah.
Yeah, Diana top's good.
I hope they don't pick... Oh, there's Evelyn. Alright, I'll grab a pink. First time I back Nelson.
Alright.
So just play passive. Play passive in a room often. I'm telling that to myself to room often. Bit of bad Evelyn. I should have stayed with my stuff down.
But then again, at least it's also, he's had a good man.
Wait, how about you pick Leo for...
Yeah, and then I'll pick
Lux. I don't want to pick Lux yet, since they can counter move.
Yeah, pick me Leo, Mike. Pick me Leo. Wait, you don't have Leona. He doesn't have Leo.
Wait.
For some reason.
No, I don't. Liam, who do you want?
Lux. Well, if we pick Lux now, you'll get countered, so...
Oh, well, it's fine.
Alright,
Or you can pick what he wants now, and then each Thunderbird picks Lux.
Oh, yeah.
Like, he wants what Liam just picked.
Yeah, I want Lux.
Oh.
Alright, Frodo, what do you want?
Leona, but you can't pick Leona because you don't
have... Okay, I don't have Lux.
What?
Nelson, do you have Leona?
What? Do I have Leona?
I've...
Never mind.
Nelson, what AD carry do you want?
Gimme...
Ely, what do you want?
Grays.
Brand? Ari?
Oh, I want Lux.
Ely, who do you want?
I want Lux. I can't play any champion but Lux right now. Fuck, we're gonna lose this game.
Can we restart?
No.
Why? The fuck did
you... We're going to lose this game. Like, I don't like Brand. I did. Yeah, we lost this game. Maybe. It's just a high chance now. Because they pick someone I'm not too good with.
Wait, Healy, do you know how to play Diane?
Yeah.
Actually,
Mike can play Brand.
Yeah, can you? I can play Brand.
If you feel better with Diana, you can go Diana mid.
Brand top, though. Like, we're gonna have no tank except for me.
I'll
be tanky. I'll have Leo.
I can play Brand. I just... If we played Lux, there's a solid chance we would have won this game.
Yeah. I don't know where the fuck the bad pick came from.
Like, I thought you owned Lux. What are you talking about?
No.
She calls like 30. You need to say that
50.
Earlier.
Definitely more communication.
I've been saying all last game, I'm gonna play Lux this game with it and ban her. And then you wanted to trade.
No, I just said I wanted to play Diana if possible. I didn't
that's
want you to pick Diana. I should have said that. I'm sorry.
We'll make the best out of it. We can still win.
Yeah. I'm thinking, what ADC should I play?
I don't
know. Whatever you want.
Alright, I'll just play Lucian, I guess.
Everybody dies. Some just need a little help.
I don't like the idea of going assassin slash like weak top laners in our comp, because Yasuo is not a very good top laner. Neither would Diana be. Like, we need a solid top laner.
Diana's a solid top laner.
No, but he means like bruiser slash tank type, not assassin divey.
Like, they pick Garen or they pick Wukong, we need something like that.
True.
You see, Lux to beat Veigar. I'm so mad. Oh my god.
Alright. Alright, would you rather play Brand or Diana?
I'd rather play Brand.
Alright.
Let's make the best of what we have. The first two games, whatever. We lose, but don't give up now. It's no point in saying we lose, because...
No, I didn't say that. It should be a higher probability of losing.
Well, at the beginning, you did say we lose. Alright, we got this.
Is there an impulsive reaction?
Alright.
Jeez, need some music. Nightcore playlist. Come to me.
Can't mid lane. Veigar has no escapes. Also top lane is good, then we can do a you and I can roam bot.
Are we still streaming?
Jinx doesn't have any escapes, so if we kill Vhagar, then we can both roam bot to bot.
I mean, yeah, he wants to know if we're still streaming.
No, we're not.
No.
Why does it matter?
I don't know, he just asked.
We didn't really stream the first game either.
I never practiced his team comp with Rek'Sai, but I'm usually pretty good at him, so I'm just gonna play him.
At her.
Well, we're pretty much straight from the team comp with this setup.
Isn't Rek'Sai a girl?
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty sure she is a fucking land shark.
I want to kick you in those calls off, so you don't have to fuck up.
What'd you say?
Don't worry about it.
Okay, they have two teleports, so they're gonna roam. Which means that we just need to roam more by ourselves.
Make the best out of what we have.
Okay, Gosser said that they, didn't
they
stay
were spread out. They were not all in one bush. In fact,
yeah.
Wukong
it's kind of hard to invade Evelynn.
Wukong was in whatever the upper jungle is for their side.
Okay, so we go here and then here. Then we go around into here.
All right, we have this.
Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Go around here. Stay. Okay. Wait right here. S5. And then go. Wait here. Go this way.
Definitely an Evelynn somewhere here.
Go this way. Two wolves.
Jinx.
There it is!
Okay, now back.
That should help you out a little bit here when you're laning.
Well, definitely. Okay, thanks for the intel, Gossert.
Colin, you're starting red, right?
No prep. Yeah. Did it actually work?
Yeah, it helped a
lot.
Yeah,
holy shit. We just murdered it, Jinx.
It actually helped a lot.
Oh,
alright. Hey, Frodo and Nelson, be very careful extending bot lane, because Vhagar can TP in if you're overextending.
Yeah, that's what I was
saying.
We played just passive.
There's gonna be a 5-man gank bot.
Yeah.
There always is.
Well, yeah, that's gonna piss them off.
Mm-hmm.
They might not like us very much right now.
Thank you.
We should stack up on pink wards too for Evelynn.
Definitely. Yeah. When I first back, I'm gonna pick up a pink. So, make it so that they push a little more than us, because that's how we need it to be. Otherwise, we'll get easily ganked upon. See, but it renders my freaking warding totem useless against this element. No fun. So instead, I'll use one down here.
Oh, I missed that one. Oh, excuse me.
It's funny, I'm a straight counter devil in my burrow.
Oh yeah, it is true.
Wait, what?
Looks like counters Evelynn.
I think you might be able to game bid.
Or bot. Robot.
Yeah, we're just letting them push a bit.
Go in.
Oh.
Alright, well, they exhausted me.
There's the exhaust and flash. Oh, are they going in? Good job.
You got a flash.
Yeah, we got a flash.
Yeah, they're flashing and exhaust. Oh, this dang.
Oh.
You can give me level 3, I can engage upon them, but...
Oh,
wait,
no.
Wait, what do you start as, Leona? Do you not have E?
No, not right now.
You should always get E level 2.
I started Q for the invade.
Yeah, that's why.
Yeah,
Because if I didn't start Q, it would have been a kill. Fuck, really? That...
Uh-oh, bot lane.
Oh my god. Evelyn just came down when I engaged.
Yeah. I don't know.
Like, was I supposed to know she was gonna be there? Damn it.
Evelyn's so strong.
And yeah, I started Q because if I didn't start Q for the invade, we wouldn't have gotten the kill. So.
No, but then you get E level 2.
Yeah, but W is for the tank. I don't know.
Oh well.
There's a huge Lucian Leona level 2 power spike. Lucian gets E, you get E, and you go in and kill him.
I'm scared that Eva might be coming mid.
I'm getting top.
Alright.
Alright, you're right, Tom. My bad.
It's all good, just for next time. Alright, go on.
Oh, damn.
Careful.
Yeah.
She's running.
I have a pink, but...
Elise.
Yeah.
I mean, Evelyn's here. Pause it. Never mind. No, I was lag.
Yeah, it, like, if it's on the spur of things, you can just pull it off the lag spike.
Alright, bot lane's me,
yeah.
Jinx doesn't have enough for BF, so... She'll probably come back with a pickaxe or so.
Vigor and I are just farming, but he's pushing a lot and he has no escapes, no mobility. I'd recommend it.
Alright.
Yeah, I know. Oh, she got an Avarice Blade. So she might be starting Static Shiv or something, I don't know. Maybe Phantom Dancer.
Evelyn coming bot.
Yeah,
and Vigor.
All of them. Alright.
I don't have dash up.
Dash.
I said I don't have it up.
Oh. I know, that's why I queued Evelyn for you.
Yeah, I had to flash for that or else I would have been surely dead. Alright, at the back.
You're gonna go back and clear the pink because I'm gonna cry if she does. They're all bot. Fuck, I can't. Shit.
There goes right here. For Evelyn.
I got thresh
though.
Got
thresh though, yeah. Don't, careful.
I can't go in.
Whoa, right. No, you can.
Whoa, we got the Jinx. Nice.
That's a kill. And that made it even. Right. Now we won off that, right?
Yeah.
No,
that's a 2-for-1.
Yeah, that's a... We won that trade then.
Yep.
Alright, I'm almost back in line.
Thresh stood, like, right next to me, and I was like, I'm gonna take this.
Hey, Evelyn was bot, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, good job top lane. I don't know what happened. I just saw you guys.
There she is.
Wait, 1-on-1.
Damn it, no. Oh, I have another one though. Wait, no, I bought another one. Guess I didn't.
Oh, shit. I misclicked. Why is Leona the villain?
Because she's a boss.
No, you piece of shit. Why am I what?
The villain.
Oh, because I got a kill.
Alright, I have enough for BF, but I don't want to back now.
If you push this wave out, we can back, and I can pick
yeah.
up pink
ult. Once I hit six, once I hit six, I can just clear the wave of ulti, and then we can back.
All right. Careful. I'm very afraid of ganks right now because we don't have enough vision.
Yeah. Yeah, bot lane's really blind right now.
I mean, I can't do much vision to get. There's an Eve. There's an Eve. She warded. She just warded.
Yeah, so.
Garen's building, like, damage. Yeah, you kill him.
They're pushing towards us, so we can stay for this wave.
Yeah.
We'll be able to stay back.
I'm gonna try to gank him. Knock your scuttle.
Yep. There's a very limited time for him.
Alright, we're six. Following the six. Oh, wait. No, you're not six yet.
No, I wish.
How close are you?
I'm half, more than half now.
Okay.
I'm close.
He's still gonna push up. Just wait till the minions come. Yes. Wait out counter at the top.
This wave might get me to six.
Okay, go. Go mid. You can't help her. Go mid.
Alright. You got the turret for your life.
Well,
something.
Fuck. My rec-type tunnel is so slow.
So you're going back and forth, back and forth.
No vision on Eve, so be very careful.
Yeah.
Last scene's
up. I'm here. I am here.
She probably wants to go mid lane.
Garen probably has TP, so. Watch out for that.
There's flash. Flash, just everyone.
I'm dead though.
Alright, yeah, just back out. We popped her flash.
Flash for flash. And exhaust.
Flash and ult. We popped her ult too.
Yeah, it's watered by the river. But they don't have ulties.
I came in through try.
I have ult now.
Yeah, I'm gonna go around this way.
Alright, it's alright. She's standing right.
Hey, whatever.
There's Eve.
Please listen to me.
God, Evelyn, you piece. Oh, my.
That was my fault. I thought Healy was still on his way down.
Wait, how did he not hit Evelyn? It hit her and then she flashed. What the fuck?
When I say I'm coming bot, don't engage Sean there, please.
Yeah, no, I looked on the map and you were walking this way. And then by the time we engaged, I thought you were here already. But I overestimated.
No, I was going around the ward. I said it was.
Yeah, I overestimated. That was my bad.
My E should have hit Evelyn.
But hey, Jinx is 0 and 3. And I'm just 0 and 1.
Oh, cool.
Just Evelyn. Literally Evelyn.
Damn it.
And took drag.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
Whoa, why'd you run away from us?
I didn't see you. Sorry.
Close.
I'm gonna get a pink down. Grab him.
Alright.
Get a flash. Kill tank mid.
Yep.
I swear if you saw that pink, I'm gonna be pissed.
Did not award it. Fucking. Igar, fuck you.
That's fresh.
Good job. Thresh is bot.
Yeah, I'm still bleeding.
Well, now they're both missing. They're both missing now. Careful.
Peace.
Is Jinx by herself?
I don't think so. I wouldn't. Don't. I wouldn't. Say that.
Yeah, no, you can't think that. No, that ward. Now they know we have a ping. Yeah.
Avalyn's right here. That's Avalyn or Thresh. Oh, I need to fix my posture.
Thresh is just around the corner here. There he is.
Oh, there's Eve.
I called that a while ago.
How did I get
hit?
Bullshit. I did not get hit.
Oh, that's good. One for one.
Got a hook. Eve, go in. Just go in now.
I am.
Oh, well, you backed out for a little bit.
I know. I was waiting for Colin to get here.
There we go, boy.
And I didn't have my cooldowns up, so.
That was good play, Nelson.
Thank you.
And nice ult, Leona.
Good job.
Yeah, that was great on both parts.
I mean, I had to do something because I was like, I'm going to die, so I might as well ult them.
Alright, Eve is still bot. Alright, I can back for a BF now.
What's her main damage? The Raga's.
I think her blue.
Evelyn.
Alright, she might be moving towards there, though, so be careful. But she doesn't have ulti, so you're good. See, there she is.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
There it is. Good there job.
Alright, get out of there. Good job, Colin.
She smited blue buff, and I still got it. That's kind of funny.
No Vega.
Oh, even if she did get the blue buff, you'd just kill her, wouldn't you? Oh, no.
Yeah, no, I just killed her, so.
Second, I thought you didn't have blue buff, and I was like, what?
I'll gank mid next time you're here.
Yeah, so she did start static shift.
Interesting.
That blew.
I wouldn't expect that on a Jinx, in my opinion. That's weird.
I mean, it gives crit and attack speed, so I guess that's alright.
It also helps for burst.
Yeah.
It just hit him. There it is. Jesus.
Well, that hit me.
If you don't want to get he has a flash. He still has his little stun thing, but I can try to bit it up for Yang.
Alright. I'm in after this.
You have 179. Oh, you got your IE as well.
Yeah. So I have more damage than her, but she has more sustained damage, I guess.
Oh my god.
Worst thing about Evelyn is she can just come in lane to gank, and that is just terrible. I think Evelyn's
here.
I see you, I see you.
No, Evelyn's top. Oh, you want to go in?
I mean, we can.
Going on that.
I mean,
I should have waited.
Watch out, we got the bot lane's coming up top.
Back. Yeah. Damn it.
Bot lane's coming up through there.
Fuck, dude. Guarantee P. There's Gush. She went red blue. Alright.
I'm on my way.
Alright.
We can get CC off then.
Aw, and he just gets the vision. Screw you, Thresh.
I'm gonna get frozen right this game.
Alright.
Drag up and soon.
Drag up and I'll ward it right now.
Don't clear the ward! No. Damn it.
I'll be there in a couple seconds.
Our drag is up.
Stay as five. We are very split right now. Go around this way.
I see you, Evelyn.
You want to engage? Oh, there it is.
After Vega, wait for.
There they are.
Okay, I'm going to try and use my combo before, like, at the very beginning of the fight, not the end. There,
are we focusing Evelyn or Vigar?
Yeah, who's focusing?
Focusing Eve. She's gonna be the one diving us. We can't get to Vigar.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to steal this.
We all need to go in.
Yeah, I'm coming around.
All he did was hit R. Yeah.
I mean, that's all Vega really needs to do. That's the thing. Wait, that I don't have
my ult. Right now, I have mine now.
I'm blocking it though, so we're good.
Okay, someone go back, go top, and then we'll go bot.
Someone needs to get bot tower. Yeah, we need to get bot. She does. Jinx is now flash. She wants a
diver.
Yeah, Jinx is that flash, so.
Huh?
Nice.
Nice.
Yo, Diana, you go mid, okay?
Yeah.
Careful.
I am. I really want to get power off this.
Oh, there's Eve.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice stun!
Oh, I thought you'd be get something off mine. I got back, so careful.
Someone just warded right here.
Run away now.
Yeah, we're going.
Would Merc Treads be a good... Yeah, I think Merc Treads would
be
a good
one. Yeah, Merc Treads, definitely.
I got Merc Treads. Thing is about Diana, no matter what, if she targets like Jinx or Vygar, she will do damage.
Wait, so don't target Evelynn?
I mean, it might be too late. You can also... The other thing is, like, you target their backline, and then you just go in
actually,
and they
no.
die.
Actually, no. It would be better to kill Vhagar, because if we can kill before he uses ultimate, then he's basically useless.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to get Banshee's Veil this game. I'll take his own use.
I'm going to mid to help out Liam. Oh, hey, look.
We'll collapse on this
we got a Thresh coming over. They have Thresh and Jinx.
You're gonna go mid?
Yeah, Vhagar's bot.
Yeah.
I'll push out ready the bot wave and then come mid.
Right here.
Garen behind you, Garen behind you. Garen's coming up behind.
Help me. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
That's me hit.
Yeah, they collapsed on us. Just don't go in, Nelson.
Yeah, I know.
So hard. Sorry, then. Take it east.
We can clear the wave at least. Oh, nice.
Oh, good job.
I can TP from behind.
Nice job, Mike.
Mm. Oh my god.
I'm coming back. Good job, Colin. Ooh, nice stun, Kramer.
Nice.
Great job, guys. Great job.
Good job.
Alright, we're gonna lose bot tower, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, we lost it. Oh, okay.
No. Nice.
This Necro music really helping me.
Start a slow push bot.
Yeah, let's group as five.
Yeah.
Should we just group up mid?
Yeah.
Is our team fight better than theirs, or because they have a pick with Evelynn? But
what? Garen and Evelynn are going to run at me every fight long.
Right. I mean, I can try to peel for you, but this is mid tier trust.
Well,
honestly, what you can do is
Also, like if
we
Garen.
They're going to come to us.
Also, if Garen's running at Liam, I'm mobile enough and kind of bursty enough. To the point where you don't have to peel for me, like the immediate time they turn
if you
on me.
Peel Garen and
Evelynn right there.
Yeah, like peel for Brand.
Oh, I love Rek'Sai's passive for an Evelynn. It's hilarious. Careful, everyone, back out. They're trying to engage on me.
Peel for me.
I peeled.
Oh, no, I caught that.
No, I should have dodged that. I couldn't dodge that. I couldn't dodge it. That was my bad.
There's nothing I can do. What can I do?
Stay in the back lane.
I am.
Yeah, but even then, like, Garen's just gonna run past everyone for Lane and I, so.
Yeah, you
that's my bad. I should have gone for Karis. Yeah.
They're squishy ones stayed alive. Interesting.
Yeah.
I almost had Jinx, but I didn't. I couldn't dodge the.
All right. They now we can push down mid. We can push down mid now. Oh, Baron. True.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
I can follow her. Kind of funny.
This time they don't have, we have to be very careful of them stealing it, so.
You know which
way. Don't chase an invisible champion.
Always wise when
that's just what it is.
Should we turn on them?
Does anyone have pink?
No. God, we have such a slow clear.
I don't see Evelyn anywhere.
There she is. There she is. Got her.
Oh, that was stupid.
Oh my God. Whoa. Colin, I swear to Jesus. The supports almost stole Baron.
My was one health. My was one health.
I know the supports, they know what they're doing. Drag.
Freaking Thresh almost stole Baron, but our support stole it.
I did it!
I can ulti and poke him down.
We can dive.
Yeah, I can ulti the back him off. Oh, how'd you get the thresh kill?
Garen.
Back off. Top! Fuck you, Garen.
Garen has no ult, by the way.
Yeah, that's it, one. Did they actually lose us?
Run away.
They lost us.
Yeah, I'm still running. Oh my God, I'm still running. They got no one. They have no follow up.
We did it. We just put the thresh and we left.
Alright, they're going for
drag. They're going to drag.
They're going for drag. I have Yumu's up, so I'm even more mobile.
Jeez. Farm. Oh. Can he get the steal?
No, don't eat. Oh my God.
I lost my.
Don't you ever. If you're gonna steal, just do it with a Q.
And if you can't do that, then you're a scrub.
Okay. Or everyone can just get over here and we can.
Wait for Mike.
Yeah.
Man. Should I clear mid first? Because it's pushing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, do TP.
We can do it.
You sure?
Yeah.
Maybe. Evelyn's not anywhere here.
Oh, yes,
yeah. She's right there.
She's right there. She's right there, isn't he?
Yeah, no, she's coming.
She's right there.
Alright.
Nice.
Where's he bot?
Yo, Mike, you coming? Actually, Vigar top. Garen's backing.
Wait, I didn't notice that I actually took the Baron. Like, holy shit.
Yeah.
I thought
you
got it with smite calm.
Because my smite, like, it died as soon as I smited. So, like, I don't know.
It sounds like a personal problem.
Oh, at least I had that auto attack.
Actually, that's not a personal problem. That's a team problem. We need to, train. We need to train Colin how to get better smites.
We can dive this.
I'm coming.
Actually, never mind.
Garen to the side.
Garen's here. Watch out.
I'm not trying to dive. I'm just getting hit. Oh, but it came out for the better. Good job, boys.
Garen.
Oh, that was great, actually.
Nice.
That was fantastic.
Nice.
Good job, guys.
Good
job.
Oh, shit.
Michael?
I glitched on the mini map!
Everyone out.
I'm dead.
No, you're not. The tunnels, they save lives.
Tunnels.
Everyone out. Just, I think we just should out. Back. Just out.
He's out of mana.
Just out.
Leave, you're too deep. No, you have no defense.
Garen's out of mana.
He's out of mana.
Oh, so is Vigar.
Garen doesn't have mana.
Yeah, Garen doesn't have mana.
Oh, they still have mana.
Garen doesn't use mana.
Yeah, he had enough mana to throw
you. Well, but don't go into, like, I was thinking. Oh,
yeah.
Wow. Oh, okay. I made a mic mistake. My bad.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm for baiting us.
Report me, please.
Oh, there's you too.
Nice.
All right, well, I'm dead.
I went as mana.
Oh shit, Gan is yeah.
Okay, yes, that was very stupid by her. Oh, come on, no, what? That was stupid. Yes.
Very.
But that's not life ending because we still.
Oh my god, I didn't ult. Fuck, it didn't go off. Right.
You could have got a penta.
Go bot.
We can just group up. We can win this. Like we do it.
Oh, Mike. Q.
Oh, Mike. That was a butt clincher right there.
Yeah,
butt clincher. Careful, guarantee B. I mean, that's
back out. You guys are going too deep.
Yeah, nah, we're starting not group again, guys.
Yeah, stop. This is the mistakes we made last game.
Wait.
Never mind, but still, we do need a group.
Yeah.
Let's group, man.
Yeah.
Alright, now back off, please, because they'll just come back.
Yeah, that's what happened last time.
No, I have ult again.
No, okay. Shut up, leave! Jesus Christ!
Hey, Carl, can I take red?
Go ahead.
Baron in 2 minutes, let's ward it up.
Alright, I'll get my ass over there and ward. I love Rek'Sai's passive for, not passive, the little, yeah, it is his passive, right? The footstep thing?
It's her burrow passive.
W passive.
Yeah, which is pretty damn awesome, because it helps with Rex, with Evelyn.
Yep.
Precisely why I picked this champion.
Good choice.
Weird, and also, like, my best jungler, so it works out. They just warded.
I keep forgetting to pick up that one trinket. I'm stupid. I had like so many choices. Chances, I mean.
Yeah, I don't have Sisonia.
I remember you the one who bought me this. I'm the villain.
You have no vision on people, so be very careful.
Mm. Oh my god.
That was half your health.
Oh,
Jesus.
We're not fighting. You're not fighting now. He's gonna flash RU. You're gonna die. Evelyn's right here.
Gage just back.
We have Baron soon. We have to get that sub around it.
Soon.
Either we get it or we don't let them get it.
Hey, Lynn, can you pick up a pink?
Yeah, oh, pink.
And Jinx
yeah,
is pushing
that.
Bot. Actually, yeah,
let's set up for Baron then. I have TP. FYI.
Careful, Evelyn's right here.
We're clearing out our vision.
I might be able to.
We have to group. We have to be very careful about this.
Careful, Leona. Oh, okay.
Uh-oh. Warded.
Oh, how the heck?
Everyone's right here. Right there. Alright.
They're trying to contest for Baron.
Okay, Vagar's not here. We can quickly do.
Well, we can't see Vagar. We don't know.
No, I saw him recall. That's why I know he's not here.
Yeah.
Oh, but did you see him fully recall?
He used TP as well, so he doesn't have it.
Get a ward right there, yeah.
Don't.
Alright, where do you want me to place the pink?
There's a...
Here. Pink right here.
Put it right here. Yeah. Or, okay, that's fine too.
Oh, god, okay.
There's a ward.
Evelyn's
right there.
Yeah. Right, we're splitting. Oh my god, he flash ulted me.
God.
We started splitting, like when they started walking up to us.
Close game.
What?
Careful, Leon, careful.
Well, they're not gonna do it. They're gonna
take a mid.
They're gonna push hard.
Wait, did Vagar ult you?
Yeah, he ulted me.
Be very careful.
Alright, I'm up in one.
Got it. This game.
They There we go, Mike.
Good job, Mike. Good job. Keep going. I'm right here. I'm right here.
God.
I'm here, guys. I'm here. Anyone going? Let's go. I got here. Oh, my home guard.
Good drag.
Oh, dragon. We have six of our towers? Jesus.
Got one right here.
Oh, scuttle crab block.
Okay. Smite 850. I didn't have to smite it.
Yeah, it's alright.
I knew they weren't coming. What I thought, like, Jinx Rock was like, that's the only thing.
We def need to stay group.
What happens is Eve is gonna charge in, so is Garrett. And then what? We need to decide what to do.
Yeah,
I knock her up, and then we focus
Eve. He doesn't do too much damage now, so do we just jump in on Veigar?
What happens is, okay, if Eve charges in, we knock up, and then disengage as the slow wears off, then we re-engage when they don't want to.
I have enough for
so
last whisper.
So we just pull her off of the carries and then we disengage?
I'm backing for my last whisper. Oh, wait, Mike needs help.
What?
Oh, well, that's
okay,
a free
well,
thrash.
They have no thresh now, so...
Go mid.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can push on mid.
Garen's over there. Is he gonna try to come on in and...
Evelyn's right here.
To go in on Veigar or no?
Right there.
He just used his stun, so he's open.
They're just wrecking our minions. How'd that hit me?
Alright, there's Evelyn.
With Veigar, they're definitely a poke.
Yeah.
Rushes up.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm back for my last whisper.
I'm wanna rotate top. Top tower's almost dead.
Let's clear the, let's rotate to the Baron and just...
Alright, I'll clear top and come towards Baron.
Evelyn's right there.
Oh, I'm at TP in.
It's a ward race.
Yeah. Stay here, I'm at TPing. I just need to get my warlocks. Actually, no, my randoms. Ah! Random ones.
They're pushing us out. We're split. We're split. Careful. Yeah. Careful. Back out and regroup over here. Over here.
Yaren's pushing bot.
But they're gonna go for Baron, guys.
Yeah, but Garen's pushing bot as well.
Or not.
It's why either not? They take Baron or take our bot tower. And I think... Or we kill them
we
here.
We wanna engage without Garen being here? Cause...
Yes.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
Evelyn.
Oh my god, he wasted all
there's
of my guys,
there's
Garen.
So
Garen TP'd.
Yeah.
No peel at all whatsoever. You guys went on the back line. You did not listen to what I said. Disengage.
Alright, well, I'm dead. There's nothing I can do.
Dashing?
Yeah, look.
No, I didn't have my dash up.
When they engage in us, then we engage with them, we are split. Both sides are stronger than us. We need to stay grouped.
Got it. Alright, Mike, last chance.
Right, get Jinx. Alright, Garen now. Keep him CC'd. Yeah.
No, stop him! Right, yes! Right.
Minions!
Kill him.
Minions! We got one last chance at this!
Evelyn's gonna... We need to defend.
Yeah. I got a pink ward.
Pick up a pink. I'll pick up a pink.
I have one too.
And, I'll place mine.
Go to Baron.
Okay, yeah. I'll place mine. At Baron?
Should we do this?
Yes.
Well, our inhib is up so now, so we have.
If we, don't, so... if we don't get it, they're going to get it.
Yeah, just go for it.
Take ward it. Or sleep.
TP up.
That is that. Someone's there. Bye, guy.
Turn. Oh, wait a second. This actually. Very good.
You're not surrendering.
No.
Just back, back.
They just win fights.
Oh, this is a close-ass fucking game.
You almost died.
No, I didn't. I was fine. Hush. I know what I'm doing. I'm good.
Hard game.
Hey, Healy, so what exactly do you want us to do? When Evelyn jumps in, you said disengage?
Yeah. So stun her, then back off. Because what happens is, Leona goes on to Vhagar. Which causes Nelson and I to die to Garen and Eve.
Yeah, like I just don't have enough burst to take down Garen. I need like multiple combos.
As a group, we each target one person.
Yeah.
We can't split.
So we need a shock caller to call targets.
Do that, we should. Yes. Yeah, so...
oh, I can do that.
Yeah, so don't eat a backline, eat a frontline.
Alright.
We don't have any vision on Baron. I'm gonna go ward it. Oh.
Alright.
Dragon and Baron are up.
If Eve comes to our base, then I have TP. Actually, they're probably going for Dragon.
Yeah, they just
are. Yeah. Is there a second?
Right, they're taking Garen pushing bot.
Yeah, they're pushing bot. Where are we gonna fight him?
If we engage on them before Evelyn engages, it's gonna be good.
Mm-hmm.
Careful, Evelyn.
Hey, Garen's gonna be coming from the back.
Yeah, there he is, there he is.
Yeah, right there.
There he is.
I don't wanna walk that way. That's not good.
No.
What do we do? Someone shot call. Someone like.
Engages. We stun her and back off. And then Garen will.
They're gonna rotate bot.
And go out. If we can kill those two, we can clean up the rim.
They're gonna rotate bot. Why not?
Yes. Before they kill us.
My arm hurts like a freaking.
Yeah, he hits with a truck.
Bridge shot.
Evelyn's right there, by
the way. Right,
I tied. We tied her. They're rotating bot.
They're what they want to go bot. Let's rotate bot.
The rotating bot.
That was
very risky.
Yeah,
that dash in was
gone.
It was calculated. That's what it was. Calm down.
Stay behind us, Nelson. If Vhagar catches you, you're dead.
Yeah, I know. But even then, he's still like, if Vhagar doesn't get to me, Garen will.
Someone's here. Well,
don't make it easy for either. Like, don't make it easy for Vhagar just to pick you off.
Vhagar. Vhagar.
God damn.
Oh, wait, Jinx is top? What?
Go Baron.
Can we kill him?
Definitely do Baron now. Vhagar does most of their damage.
Yeah, let's go.
Epic right. Pick by the jungler, the shot caller, Colin Silvers.
Yeah, but C9, their shot caller was high, so.
Guys, can you Baron without me?
Well, then maybe he should do drugs.
Yeah.
Garen's gonna go back door.
Someone sweep this.
Where's Garen TPing to?
I think we're down on
right
it, but...
there.
If I TP in, he'll kill me.
Alright, I'm gonna back to help Liam.
I'm coming.
Alright, back off.
We're backing off?
Yeah, we're backing off. We have to back off from this. That's why I got an inhib.
No, don't back, don't back. Go this way. Holy shit.
Oh, that was stupid. I'm sorry.
Blast on him. All right, we win. Well, not win, but...
Good job.
We just put... Oh, Vygar's up, by the way. Careful.
Yeah.
Yeah, right there. Yeah. Oh my god, that was so close. He's gonna ult you.
So he can just ult you.
All right, if he comes too close, we can turn on him.
We're fine for now. Just be careful.
Yeah, yeah. I don't want to risk you dying.
Guys, get back to base. Evelyn can just.
We have to get back.
All right, so I think we can't. We can never do Baron. That's the thing. Kind of sucks. We'd have to go for drags.
Yeah.
We don't have enough DPS to take. Nelson, I need you.
Yeah,
to
no. I was just getting items.
We can definitely do this. This is possible.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pick up a locket. I should have picked it up earlier, but I'm doing it now.
Do you have Mikael's?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you just got a locket.
No, you don't.
That's questionable.
Colin, your face is questionable.
Yes. Here's why I said I should have gotten it earlier. But I'm getting it now. I know it's
Guys, hold on. I'm getting back and get Zonas.
Okay.
Dress is coming from the side. Oh, wait. We got Leo covering. See, even without Berserker's Grease, I still do a lot of.
That's a sublap. That's a sublap.
Oh, wow.
Basically,
I don't think they're doing Baron.
They're not. I don't think they're at Baron.
No.
What if they're all just in that bush and they run to the... We need to keep our jungle.
Interesting. Yep.
There I go.
Someone does have a streak upgraded.
That was close.
Oh, Liam cough.
Oh, my bad. I'll upgrade it.
No, it's both Liams.
No, neither of us have it.
Both Liams.
Whenever I see Liam, I'm in like the brand Liam, because I just call him Liam all the time. But
the brand name
Liam?
Yeah,
it's off the source.
Where are they going?
The brand name
They are
Liam.
Going to Dragon. Never mind, they're going to Baron. They're going to predict where Dwayne Dragon is. They're going to Baron.
Yeah, there are four of them. Where's Eve?
Hidden. She's invisible.
Oh yeah, well,
do you think Eve is soloing Dragon?
Oh, there's Dragon right now.
Or...
I think we can sacrifice another Dragon, but...
Oh wait, Eve's probably soloing Dragon.
Yeah, so
that's exactly what he just said. And bot lane's pushing.
Yeah,
that's what I said.
Oh. We can collapse.
Bot lane's pushing.
Wait.
Yeah, they just took it. Alright, go. Alright,
yeah.
Go back.
I'm gonna clear a bot. Oh, wait, no. It's B, not G. Why am I not level 18 yet? There we go.
You're bad.
Shut up. I'm bad. Okay.
There's the Eve.
I'm coming back. Guys, we're split.
I'm dying here. Who do we fight? We can still fight this. But
There's Eve.
I'm gonna get home guard up.
I need to get home guard as well. Come on.
I can get my static shiv. Actually they're pushing too hard.
Garen?
Oh fuck.
I can get Jinx.
Yes! Inhibitor!
Yes! Oh my fucking god! Yes! Inhib!
Inhib, I love you!
Trust those sums.
Need to kill them.
God.
I
have TP, I can go top.
Do it.
Did I?
Yeah.
In 15 seconds.
He pulled him. It's alright.
God damn it.
God, that was fucking...
Even though we didn't kill him, it's better that the inhib came out when it did, though.
Yeah.
That could have been extremely bad.
Yeah, no, they would have ended.
For that word.
And I did get Bork for Garen.
Both Evelyn and Garen are down. But...
Where are those revive runes when you need them?
I see.
Pick. This is an easy pick. There's two.
Yeah.
Go.
Watch out, Vygar.
Oh my god.
The second we see Vygar, we have to.
Oh, I'm dead.
What are you announcing?
Why?
That was... You could have just played it safe with
us. I know,
us.
I'm sorry.
You're not an assassin, you're an AD carry.
Okay, this is gonna make it a little harder. I'll die for you as long as you live. Nope, and... Alright, that was game. It. Well,
that was my bad.
Well, I'm a solo Baron.
We need to have better team fights. Right. Our team fights are awful. Every game was fairly close. They were just a little better.
Is the same team we scrimmaged against?
No.
No.
No.